So today we're in a Cat 324D, 60 foot long reach, digging mud out of a retention pond. It's actually surrounded by about a 12 foot tall concrete wall. It has a lot of storage. High priced real estate, all this is going to be built on, and that whole entire shopping center across the street drains into it. So. Grades won't ride in the bottom. We've got to actually level it out, but it's got a lot of sediment in it. And we got to take it out. So we're going to take the 210 and lift both minis down in there. And it won't have enough reach to reach down there. And it's just so much moving. It's a whole lot easier just to rent this for today. Dig all the mud out. Makes life a lot easier to be able to reach down there. And mud almost about 100-foot radius. I wish it had a bigger bucket on it. That's where it seems like it takes forever. We'll pile this up out here. We gotta haul this off, but it's just so wet, so we're gonna pile it up and let it dry off some.